Hey, Sycamore. Today we'll be learning about Excel online. Now, I've been wanting to do this to show you how Excel works. So, let me just get my... Okay, never mind. Alrighty. So, first off, say if you want to have like 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. 1, 2, 3. Take your mouse, highlight this until you see this little box. Click and hold. Let's go down to 11. Okay, no, 12. And it puts all the numbers. Now, if you want to go this way, it'd be like 2, 3, highlight. 12, coupling, how much numbers is that? 9, 10, 11, 12. Come on, stupid. 10, 11, and 12. Okay, so there's 12 by 12. So, sorry, I'm watching TV. So, let's see here. Now, let's put something here. What's 2 times 2? 4. Good idea. Now let's do a times chart. Ready? Cut 9. Let's cut 10. This is my laptop, by the way. I'm sorry, I'm dozing off into the TV for no dang reason. Let's do this. 6, 12, 18, 24, 32. I'm sorry. I'm super sorry. I'm sorry I'm dozing off a lot. I'm just watching TV. X-Files. 49? 48. Oh, sorry again. I'm really sorry. I'm just trying not to doze off. 6. What's 12 times 6? Isn't that 72? Yeah. 72. And just so on and so forth. So let's go ahead and highlight these. Now click backspace. As with like blah 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 blah. Water. That's basically kind of how you work Excel. Now, if you want to have something, I think it was like this. As you can see, I have a graph right there. I have another graph over here. And here's my papa. Say hi. Okay, let me think here. So if you want to have it like this, I'll do the total sums again for you guys. If you want to know how to do that, I'm just pressing arrow key and then backspace. So, total sums equals S-U-M. Double click on sum. Take that, copy it, other in parentheses. There you go. Now, same for this. I tried doing this like with my mouse pad with this, but I'm sorry if you couldn't see it, but I tried it with that and it's way too hard. So always have a mouse with you. And then after you do that with the other parenthesis, hit enter and it'll pop up. So that means now equals sum. Okay, do that for these three columns. I guess my hand's in the air for no darn reason. Let's see here. Equals. No, that's a minus sign. Why do I keep pressing the minus sign? I already had them down. Oh, this one. This is going to be hard. Equals plus. Now you're asking, why do I have to? Hang on, that's 1, 2, 3, 4. Why do I have to do it manually? Because there's negatives. Parentheses, like what it says right here, that means it's negative. So you minus that. And then here you go. You have all your total sums. Now I'm going to walk you through this real quick and then I'll end the video. So you have watch at $3.50. You have 34 of them sold. So for your total cost, you multiply your cost by your number sold for all of these, except for your total sums, because you can just add these together. If you're wondering how I did the graphs, you highlight something if you want to, then click insert, and then there's your there, and then you have that graph plus this graph. Ta-da! So that's all I'm going to have for today. I hope you guys enjoyed it. If you want to learn how to have Excel. So, well, I hope you guys liked it. Please hit the like button. And, you know, as usual, why not? See ya!